So your utility company just granted you permission to operate your solar energy system. Congratulations. You're just a few moments away from producing cleaner energy. If you haven't yet received permission to operate your solar energy system, no problem. Just go to account.vivintsolar.com to see the step you're on in the solar journey. Turning on your solar energy system is actually really easy and completely safe. Follow these short steps and your system will be up and running in no time. First, locate your AC disconnect. It may look something like this. You'll notice a lever on the side of the box. Is that lever pointed upward in the on position? If yes, that's great. If no, go ahead and pull the lever up so it's in the on position. If necessary, grab a pair of scissors and cut off any temporary ties to the disconnect lever. Second, locate your electrical panel. It should look something like this. Open it up and look for any switches labeled solar. Make sure those are switched on. Next, locate the weatherproof box nearby. This is called the Envoy box. Open it up and check to make sure that the white orange circuit breakers are all facing left, indicating that they're on. In the same weatherproof box, look at your Envoy device. It should look something like this. Check the device to see if the lights are turning green. That's it. At this point, you should be good to go. If you have any questions, call one of our support specialists. They'd be happy to speak to you.